And college football people, Stanford dominating Washington State. Now this is that CenturyLink Field now, home of the Seattle Seahawks, supposedly home of the 12th man. Now at some point you got to say no.